when I was 13. That wasn't legal street money. I ain't gonna incriminate myself now. But listen, yes, but I seen my first million legally, and that's what made me change my route. And that's what made me go back to school in Netherlands. Because I seen a million legally. Not a lot of people seen a million legally, bro. I'm talking about taxes paid on it and everything. So, where I see myself going, I see myself building. I not only for the people that surround me, that supported me, I also see myself building for the people that come behind me, the people that's gonna stand on my shoulder. Because I think a lot of times we all forget about that, and we all working for a goal. Whether we hit that goal or not, we still working. And that work ain't gonna go unnoticed or unlooked. So as people, even when we unfinished or finished, they gonna have to come and they gonna have to stand behind us. And sometimes when it's time for us to sit down, we gonna have to stand behind them. Asa, artist supporting artist, Journey Music Productions, on God.
Yeah,
Asa.
Keep up.
Yeah. Yeah.
they don't show shit about the mother life because it's misunderstood. So that's the whole understanding of it. You see what I'm saying? The bigger picture. That was something I could be like, hey, yeah, that's split. That's split. Because it was something that he was saying.
It was being like, it's really coming, so, it's really
people
coming,
don't understand that
it's
all
really coming from your intellectual property.
Exactly.
And it comes from
knowledge. Exactly. So those are the things that we have to. See, you understand the concept. That's the crazy thing is.
Even the music, like I can give you a hit song right now, and it's a hit song. But due to copyright and it's what they call a reference track coming from me. That's proof that's my work.
Exactly.
So that's my intellectual property.
And those are the things we have.
So
I get the
bigger copyright.
I'm just like, oh, y'all, like, how does she work out? Like, oh, it was like, oh, Jesse, good, I'm not. on the motherfucking bus. I ain't have it. He didn't have it. So just so happy. What's your name again? No, no, okay. Foresight ability to, hey, okay, so this is that.